You have APHE, which you don't, though, so... Bruh. Oh, this is just like the good old days. Just like the good old days where nothing could pen this thing for some reason. I think the lower plate's also weak. Blech.
Bleg. How did that not pin?
I'm not sure where you hit. Oh, you hit down on the...
I hit your turret ring.
You did, but you also hit like...
I got volume on the...
Oh, hold still. Give me.
No, I'm not reloading. I can't hold still.
God, I hate the freaking gun depression. What?
Huh?
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
God damn it!
That was like...
That was some bullshit.
Kill.
That was some bullshit is what that was.
That was. That was like an HE kill almost looked like. Yeah. Oh fuck, I'm ramming into your old corpse. How did I bounce that?
You didn't. It went all the way through you.
What?
Solid shot, bro. I don't have APHE. I just have solid shot.
Yeah, I know. I just didn't expect that to survive that. Well, now I know, like, what the strongest point on this tank is, really, and what not to show.
Yep.
Can I get out of the bat? I have to... It says 100.
100 millimeters?
Yeah, but that's without, like, the angling.
Yeah, but I have 283 millimeters of armor penetration. That should have zipped right through. At what angle? Hold on.
Turret's 150. Are you valleying again?
Yeah, I want to try that again. Yeah, I should get 216 millimeters of pen at 30 degrees.
You want me to like hold still or something, or just keep wiggling around?
I don't care. Let's just battle. That was interesting. I'm learning things now.
That one shot though, that was bullshit. That shouldn't have killed you at all.
Yeah, I don't understand what that was about. But like I said, that shit happens to me all the time. And username, he'll be like, nah, that doesn't happen. Can't happen. Like, bro, I just got HE, like, overpressured and a T-34. Like, you can watch that.
Tell him that. I can corroborate that. Usually, if you're not moving, your engine sound will be quiet enough that they don't really think you're near.
Really, bro?
What was that? Back.
Oh, this is my favorite thing to do.
What? Toss HE at me?
No. This.
What? Oh! Oh, yeah. That.
I like to, at the start of that match, just fire smoke shells at sea.
Where did he go?
I don't know.
There he is. That's right, I have ears. Oh no, we stopped moving now that I can't see him.
Bro, you're not making any noise now. I can't see
I'm legally blind.
There's a bunker right here, like where the big platform is, I could have sworn. I feel like I'm going crazy because guy jiggles or moves stuff for no reason. Where the fuck did he go? You were right here and you just disappeared. What?
Rage quit.
Fucking invincible T-34s. Bounce.
How the fuck am I alive?
I don't know. KV.
Kill.
I'm working on it. KV too.
Oof. I'm in an M10. I might be able to kill that KV-1 if he's still up.
He's down. M4 finally got him.
Okay.
They're tough tanks.
My favorite is when they stand perfectly still while trying to range on a M10 TD.
Oh, yeah?
They just stand perfectly still like, oh, you can't pin me, and then you just lull pin their upper front plate just to disrespect
them. Yeah, if they can shrug off anything other than like the 76 and equivalents.
Yeah. Well, I mean, the 75 can kill it frontally, you just have to aim really well. But they'll stand perfectly still thinking that they're totally immune to something, and then you zip right through them with the 76 and blow them up in one shot, and they're like, oh no, my Russian bias, where did it go?
Run.
No, it's over. If he drops that anywhere near me, I'm done. What?
Move somewhere here, you ain't. What the fuck? How the fuck did that happen? Where's your software? I think on this map, if there's any map ring of the M59, it might have been this.
No. Because we're gonna get basically outpushed, and I need armor.
Okay.
Actually, I may take my bulldog instead.
Yeah. Can't wait to get the bulldog.
My favorite part about the bulldog is that it has night vision, and you can't ever use it. Ever.
King Tiger over there.
Based. I love dying. The Tiger II is formerly the King Tiger.
Nice.
Oh, I got a double.
What?
I should probably ditch my bombs, huh?
If you want. I don't think... Are the bombs even enough to do anything? I'm not sure. If he goes for you, I'll go for him.
I don't know that he saw me.
I think he wants to offload his bombs, too.
That's good. We'll just go our separate ways. Heinekel, 51, coming in.
Yeah, I see him.
I'm on him.
Oh, head-ons are scary. Diving on him.
He's out of energy. Get him. He wasted all that energy.
Okay. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done a loop.
Nope, but that's okay. Bro, there's no way that hit me.
This thing does not overheat in web, does it?
Nope. Good kill. On you. Boss 65.
Yeah, I see him. It's the Rama. Oh, he's a speedy one.
Yep. Monoplane. And he's got a tail gunner, by the way.
Climbing up. let the I-16 go for him.
Killed his gunner.
CR-42 coming in on our left here. He's turning in on me.
Turning to be defensive. He's giving up the chase on you. He got nervous.
Yeah. He's coming in again.
Pull hard left, yep.
I'm on his ass.
Me too. Ooh, it's a premium. It's Markelin's. Watch radar, watch radar. Grit. He's mine. Got him. I should return to base. I'm 283 and 32.
I'm gonna come with you. I got 391 and 117.